is going on. It's Saturday right now. 2 more days till the gyms are open. I've got a job lined up for Tuesday, possibly Monday, but I really want to hit the gym. just trying to get my diet back in check now over these next few days. Just returned home from the gym. My legs are so sore, so painful. Yeah, honestly, so glad to be back in the gym. I am home now, like I said. Post-workout is 4 slices of white toast, 2 bananas, and I had a glass of milk as well. Really trying to kind of get back into dieting. I know that's probably not the best thing, but like, really just trying to get on the kind of healthy bulk and like just eating a lot. Because I wasn't really doing that over the course of lockdown. But yeah, the rest of my day, I'm just going to get stuck into editing this video and then I have work later. So that's been the first day of gym's opening. And to say I'm excited to get back into training is an understatement. But yeah, catch you guys in the next one.